don't see a scenario where we lose tonight. I just have to be honest.
I mean, look at us. Look at us. We're amazing, bro. We're top. This is the best. This is the best student section you've ever seen in PW history.
We're all locked in right now. All the way, red, blue, suck.
Red sucks. Blue is better than red.
We're red.
She can't run or jump.
Focus up. Pretty much already got this locked up.
Yeah, like what do you say?
We got the best team.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, I'm feeling great. We don't like blue. We don't like blue at all. Matter of fact, they all look like blueberries. All right, red is the way to go. If you're not red, what are you doing? So you might as well sit here, beat the socks. Look at the socks. Look at the socks. Say whatever, it just don't matter anymore. I know my
future is destined. There's no bad except we the underdogs.
I wasn't listening to the rules.
We the 2018 Eagles. We coming back.
I just want to thank my mom, thank my dad. It's that moment that we all dream for.
Our last guy messed up at the end.
This kid is terrible.
Dirtiest plays I've ever seen ever. Matt Flynn deserves to not be on the field if he's going to be pushing people like that. It's just the same old motif. My heart never said pretty girls are cold thief. She got a way. The way she moves make you want to stay. It's kind of smooth how she stop and pray. I walk away.
I mean, they were just so irregular, you know? Like, one would be really far, one would be really close. It was a hard loss. I thought I had her, but I guess it didn't matter. She didn't think it was that dope. Leave the girl with the world with me. Just another star show in my own dream. Picture me rolling in the 500. No, nobody's ruined my competition. I'm just here to win. Too many games be played, love. We use it in a phrase
like a spelling bee. Putting a spell on me. Hypnotized was a double. A rough round. She decided to hell with me. I don't know what just happened. We were told by like some old person there to drop the rope.
They told us to drop the rope, and when we dropped the rope, they tried to say we lost. And then they started going again, bro. They started cheering.
Yeah.
Adam, can you even cancel tug of war?
I don't think you can cancel tug of war.
Are you getting this? Are you getting this?
No! Excuse me. I would like to make an announcement. The red team won.
If there was something with safety, that would have been bad. So we were being responsible.
Freaking robbed us.
Yo, they robbed us yet again. Juniors won this no matter what. I don't even know.
And I'm sorry if I have some pedo pride in me.
Well, we're protesting now.
This is culture. It is all culture.
Refund my $5. I could use that to get a sandwich, but no, all of this got canceled. So stupid.
Our senior year, we were robbed of tug of war, the best thing, the thing we always come out for.
I was looking forward to this event.
Everybody was. Red won in my heart. Red won in my heart.
You know what I'm saying?
We stormed the field every year. It's part of the hype. It's part of why we come out here and they took it from us, and this isn't right. We should be getting our tug of war.